Hi, my name is George. In this video, I will show you a simple LCD menu implementation I am working on. In here, we use an Arduino Uno board, a 16x2 LCD for the display, and some buttons for controlling the menu. For more information, please visit my blog post. The links could be found in the description. This menu is using a state machine for simplicity. Basically, state machine is a system designed to respond according to current state. To demonstrate that, this menu is currently in home screen, which is a state, and it is programmed to respond only when the R button is pressed. So let's say we press the other button. Nothing happens. But when we press the R button, it displays the main menu, which is another state. By the way, this is the left button. This is the up, down, and enter or right button. You can go down by pressing this one or move up within the main menu, or you can go back to the home screen. We can enter again. Let's say we select the relay 2. We can change the value of relay 2 after we press the R button or the right button. Now the value for the relay 2 is 0. We can increase that, let's say 4, or decrease using this button, and after this one, we can enter, and it will go back to the previous main menu. We can enter a value for relay 1, let's say 2. Enter. For the relay 3, let's say 6. So when we go back, we can check that the relay 1 is 2, relay 2 is 4, and relay 3 value is 6. We can still modify it by going inside. We can increase it. Let's say 10. Next, I will upload the more advanced with multiple level. This is the same as the simple 16x2 LCD menu implementation but with additional levels. So, R for the menu. When we press the R button, we can go inside. We can still select the different menu. So now we are in the level 1 or main menu. When we press the R button, let's say we select relay 2. We press the R. We have additional sub menu of the sub menu. Yeah. We can check the value of the relay 2. We can edit the value of relay 2, or we can execute the relay 2. It's not a value, should be. So let's say for the value of relay 2 is 0 as of now. So we go here, edit value 2. Let's put a value of 4 or 7 and enter. Now the value of relay 2 is 7. So let's say we decided to execute the relay 2. We press the enter and executing relay 2. So it's the same for others. Let's say for relay 3. We can edit the value of relay 3. Let's say 3. Enter. you can check the value 3, or we execute. Of course, nothing will happen, just a display in the LCD. So that's it. For more details and for more information, you may visit my blog post. The links will be provided in the description. Please like and share this to your friends. Don't forget to subscribe. Thank you and have a good day. Bye.